things can happen when you swim against fate. Sometimes men find themselves standing in the way of other men's destiny. You don't want to be that man.
Wow. I could not have timed that better. That really helps dramatically make my point.
Should we tell them what we do with Hyperion workers?
Who is that?
Reese, come on, just get it.
Okay, maybe I didn't, you know, technically die, but I could have.
Ooh. Got quiet all of a sudden.
Hi.
You have to tell it what to do, Reese!
I have become shame.
Reese, what are you doing?
Taking damage now! Taking damage now!
Piece of cake.
War does not compute. What is it good for?
Get over it! Come on!
interesting.
Stand still and die. Stand still and die.
That's all I wanted to know. We could have avoided all of this.
Ow! Get your ass gone!
Okay. Loaderbot, put the car down.
Sure thing. Bandits.
What is happening? Thanks, Loaderbot.
This is totally uncool. Why must the universe punish the good? Help, please. The metal is willing, but the spirit is weak.
Come on, Reese, just tell it to run.
Ow. Let me go. Ouch. Good night, sweet princess. Ow. Party is such sweet sorrow.
Enough with the stabbing. Piss off. Yeah, you're welcome.
Yeah, boss?
Make sure Tommy gets home.
Thanks again.
August?
Hey, August, this is...
Oh, hey. Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show me. It's Lydia, right? Strauss? Sasha's told me a lot about you. She ensures me you can be trusted, which is the only reason I'm willing to do a deal with someone I don't know.
No! No! Please, I'll pay.
You are.
The little bastard had a Molly Wong shield on. Shocked me real good. Sorry about the mess, boss. Won't happen again.
Well, that was exciting. And bring us over a couple drinks, then start mopping up that blood. I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Sure thing, babe.
Let's get to business.
Skip out on his tab?
Yeah, something like that.
With you?
No, they were definitely not invited.
What the hell is going on?
Just get in here. We need your help.
On my way.
Thank you.
out of my way!
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha! You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha!
Shot right between the eyes. That's exactly what would have happened if I hadn't gotten that door closed. But luckily, I got my second wind.
Even the bandit's unimpressed.
No, I gotcha. Get back, man.
Wow, nicely done.
I don't need that right now.
How does this thing work? Oh, duh. It's like the one button on the...
Cannot tell me that wasn't cool! Okay, maybe I didn't, you know, technically die, but I could have.
Okay, we have to get out of here.
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
The respectable job. Well, just after.
Thank you.
goodbye for now. Fiona, don't. You're not gonna shoot me, Fiona. Only for emergencies. Tell Hypera they can track their fancy case all they want, but I'm taking the money.
Choke on it.
Fiona, you always... You know shooting me is not the answer. I've talked...
$10 million I just... need to see it. Hyperion. Such simple security.
Choke on it.
You always were my favorite.
Okay. Okay. Officially the worst day ever. That metal thing is inside your body.
Why did that just happen?
Oh man, you split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing is...
Why are you describing it to me? I know, I did it.
Right, sorry.
Here we go.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Ooh. I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping. Ooh! Ugh! You almost got it. Just cut the thing. Holding it to the thing. Whoa! Look out!
Thank you.
Oh!
to shoot him!
Do it.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest for fun.
I'm usually drunk and charge $40, but you can have this one for free. Go on. I won't even clinch.
Like we're in the right place.
Well, that's ominous.
This is a massacre.
Crimson Lance, these guys are serious badasses.
Watch your step. Whole place could be booby-trapped.
Gary.
Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out... Ah!
Yep, I did that once. You want to get in there real good, tight.
Yeah, heard that didn't go so great.
What? You should... Hey, over there or something.
What the hell is...
Have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around. We need to get Gordis and get upstairs. Look, I know you love that stupid thing, but it makes your head look big, and you should just get rid of it already, okay? Also, we're kind of in a hurry. I'm not trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back then.
Well,
still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys.
Do you have an extra gun?
There!
Loaderbot, get pushing on that statue. Enough of this!
Oh, cool.
Get him, dump!
So cool, right? Did you guys see me? I mean, how cool I was.
What now?
Calm down, Sash.
Can I have your gun?
No, you do not need it.
You know, stay here. We'll have a nice cry. Get shot in the face.
You can get shot in the face if you want.
Loaderbot can help.
Lock of faith. Okay.
Whoa, buddy. Are you a...
Yes! Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just need her to know. She's gonna say it was my fault, and it's
Give
not-
me a name. And you make sure it's the right one. Why are you making this difficult? The next one will be the last thing you hear. Give me a name. This is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
No!
I suppose I don't need any of you.
I thought it was a flashbang grenade.
It is.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went.
You just got cut out of a deal.
Knife.
Yeah.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went.
Reese, there's no power.
Hang on! I think I can jump start it!
murderous rampages you might be on either.
Springs, it's not like that. I'm not killing anyone. It's just that protection job. Remember the one I told you about?
Hat girl?
Yep, that's the one.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough.
This is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train! Woo woo!
Gordis?
Huh?
He is,
Oh, he's dead, Gordis.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he was a bad person, like really, really bad.
Oh, well, good riddance then.
See? I told you so. Wallet head.
All right, wallet head. Time to show your face back on Helios.
Face! Face is face! Has no face!
Oh, you better hope a psycho didn't use it for a skin pizza.
Unlike how you're not keeping an eye on that tripwire.
What?
Oh, shit.
Disturbed sleep pattern?
Flawless!
Not now.
Interrupt REM, psycho!
Dumpy, attack!
Need rest. Big day tomorrow. Swat, metal buck.
Nibble your sweet meats!
Interrupt.
Alright, good, again! This time with feeling! Give him the old smackdown! Attaboy!
Need rest. Big day tomorrow. You die, I sleep. Eternal slumber! Psycho?
Dumpy, attack.
Need rest. Big day tomorrow. Swat, metal buck.
Thanks, Dumpy. Yeah. Well, once I snatched that face pizza, gross, I sprinted out of Old Haven. Hundreds, no, thousands of psychos chased me.
Oh, really? That many?
Couldn't even count them all.
Psycho. With chest bump.
Boom.
You said something about a bomb, psycho?
Oh. Yeah.
There.
Whoa, wait, dude!
Oh, we were supposed to bring back the body.
Achieving escape velocity in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Guys.
Alright, y'all. This is probably the end, but you see Moxie or Ellie, you tell them I did some awesome shit, okay? It's been real. Catch a ride!
Standing by in the caravan. Tell us when it's safe to move.
Yvette's scanning the body, so we gotta hurry. I'm taking over the cameras now.
Pow! Oh! Oh my god!
Here it is. Your hero's office.
Is it safe to go inside?
Gotta be. I paid good money for this.
I want the full Handsome Jack VIP experience. That means going all the way. None of this look but don't touch bullshit.
I really wouldn't.
Yeah, you know what? We don't need your permission.
Force field breach detected. Security lockdown engaged. Thank you for taking the
VIP experience. Oh god, this isn't a
we
tour.
Hope you enjoyed
it's a
your
goddamn
tour.
Death trap.
Goodbye.
Okay, let's go. Everybody out.
That means going all the way.
Sure. Go for it.
Handsome Jack, here I come.
Force field breach detected. Security lockdown engaged. Thank you for taking the Handsome Jack VIP experience.
Oh,
we hope
man.
You enjoyed your tour.
You're
goodbye.
On your own, lady. I ain't cleaning that shit up again.
Time to decide what's mightier, the pen or the punch.
All security officers are busy. Please continue to hold. A reminder, if you have been wounded by gunfire, please hang up and dial emergency medical services. Or walk it off. Whatever works.
Yeah?
This is Yvette. I need security to my office. Now.
Wait.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Really? That's how this is going down. A stun rod. Wait a second, that's the one I gave Therese. Damn it, say something!
Hello, Yvette.
Oh, shit.
Never mess with accountants, Vasquez. Can always count on us outnumbering you. Smoke 'em!
Making a mockery of the Hyperion finger gun tradition.
Seriously? That's your problem with this?
Wait. You're not Vasquez. Smoke him for real! Shoot, please! No!
Shush!
Shoot! Batter up, bitches!
Shaka! Shush! Shoo! Shoo!
Here's some more for ya!
Hope you're not allergic to lead.
Hold on, time out, safety's on. You're making a mockery of the Hyperion finger gun tradition.
Seriously, that's your problem with this?
Wait, you're not Vasquez. Smoke him for real.
This is it! We've got him surrounded!
Hold on! Time out! Safety's on! You're making a mockery of the Hyperion finger gun tradition!
Seriously? That's your problem with this?
Wait! You're not Vasquez. Smoke him for real! Hold on, time out! Safety's on! You're making a mockery of the Hyperion finger gun tradition!
Seriously? That's your problem with this?
Wait! You're not Vasquez! Smoke him for real!
Given the current corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now. Which one's it gonna be?
Let's fire the entire accounting department.
Oh, that good call. That'll teach them to do those stupid little finger gun fights, am I right? Okay, opening the airlocks! Now!
Wait, airlocks?
Cool, so that's done.
No, I wanted you to fire them, not kill them!
I'm not following you, but you know what's fine? You're probably still in shock from the promotion, I get it. That's okay, because this next project is gonna make your willy hit the bottom of your desk. It's fantastic.
Let's blast a bandit camp.
I love it. Great to know all your time down there hasn't turned you into a psycho lover, kid. You know what, I tell you what. Let's target Prosperity Junction.
Wait, what?
Target locked.
No, target locked. Prosperity Junction is not a bandit camp.
Close enough. Fire it!
Oh no. Oh no!
Oh, chill out. It's fine. Wasn't a big mortar. Worst case, maybe we killed half a dozen dudes. Hey, wait, who cares? It's small-time stuff. You really gotta see this next project I've got prepped. It's awesome. Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you. I'm gonna be inside every nook and cranny of every system on this.
What?
Oh, well, at least you went down fighting, tankhead, and then this horrible, horrible agonizing face.
No! Drop it! Drop it!
Please, Reese. I'm as good as dead if you leave me. Please don't do this. No. Reese. Please. I'm sorry, okay? Come on. Like you never screwed someone over for a promotion. Reese. Reese. Wait, so you uploaded him into Helio?
Okay. Technically, yes, that happened. But we can fix it.
Seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3,
Reese!
2, 1.
No! Warning. Grab onto something! The bat! Hold on! I got you!
I can almost. Ah! Reese! Help! Reese! I can't reach!
Wow, cold, Reese. Colder than the vacuum of space where she's currently suffocating.
You're next, Jack.
Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Oh, it's... Or... Guess what? Hey, who said you could kill my guards? You bastard!
Hey!
You knew that.
Plans change.
No!
pod's busted. So what's the actual plan?
For you to live.
Wait. Loaderbot, no. Come on. Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall.
That doesn't mean I'm following in your...
No!
You can take me out, you little shit! You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? Because I am.
Croc, you kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah, and that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. This is what commitment looks like, you fraud. His leadership.
This is being a goddamn hero. Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? What is next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping, getting laid, while you're taking a shit. Or maybe I'll just play the long game and watch you wither away with age. Either way, I'm gonna watch you die.
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you doing? No, please don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like. Back there. It's not like they say. There's nothing. Absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I'm sorry, Jack. It's over. Oh.
Let go of me! Where is Sasha?
Wouldn't you like to know? She put up quite a fight. Right up until the end. Should be proud of her.
Gags fight.
No, stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, if you got some last words, just to get him out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
Come on, at least make it a fair fight.
Mm-mm. I like my odds better this way.
This one's for Finch! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Gross.
I was there when Gordis was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it. I had asked for only one thing. After giving so much, I had sacrificed everything for my friends. Only to be betrayed.
Excuse me! Sorry to f***ing interrupt, Gordis, but the Traveler nearly squashed me! You know, just letting you know, in case you're one of the few people who even gives a f***.
Fiona. It's... What are you... It's okay. No! Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Time to die.
Where someone's tears heal people, and you just, I really feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories. What is it?
No, you can't thin like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too. I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. Sure, it's just a matter of time before... What's happening?
Oh yeah!